What up, everybody? Data Productions back. I'm Art Turner, where we scheme our dreams. Now, we'll be talking about today how to upgrade your MacBook Pro laptop. I have a mid-2012 MacBook Pro, and that was the last model where Apple made it easy for you to upgrade your laptop. So for the people out there that don't want to shell out a lot of money in 2019 for a new laptop, I'm going to show you how. So make sure you subscribe to my channel, like the video below, and let's go. This is a long-form video showing you how to fully upgrade your MacBook Pro laptop mid-2012 from start to finish. If you are looking for specific installs, please search my other videos. Here are the 10 steps on how to clone all information from your hard drive to a solid-state drive, or SSD, using disk utility without any software. The things you'll need: your MacBook, a SATA 3.0 USB cable, and your solid state drive, or SSD. I have a Samsung Evo, works wonders. Plug in charger to MacBook. You do not want your laptop dying on you while you're transferring information. Step 2. Insert SATA cable into SSD, then insert USB portion into MacBook. Step 3. Once everything is connected, head to Launchpad and then Other for disk utility. Step 4. You'll be formatting your SSD. Make sure your drive is formatted to the standard hard drive you have on your computer now. Mine is Mac OS Extended, Journaled, and Encrypted. We will be restoring all the data from your standard hard drive to the SSD via disk utility. Step 5. Highlight new external drive and press restore from Mac HD. Notice it won't work. We have to unmount the drives from the computer virtually, disconnecting them. Step 6. Close everything out and shut down computer, and start in recovery mode. Step 7. To start in recovery mode, press the power button, then press Command and R at the same time. Recovery mode will pop up. Step 8. Go to Disk Utility, make sure each drive is mounted. After it's done cloning, you should see a green icon. Step 9. To check to see if your information has been transferred and copied, click the Apple icon, then the startup disk. Your computer will be starting off your external hard drive. Please do not disconnect the SSD from your laptop. Do not do this. It may take a little bit longer because of the USB connection. Once it loads, you should see no difference. This is an exact clone with all your files. Step 10, now shut down your MacBook and disconnect your external hard drive. Now you are ready to install the new SSD into your MacBook. Head over to my YouTube page for more how-to videos to help with upgrading your MacBook Pro. If you found this helpful, please like and subscribe. How to replace your standard hard drive and install a new solid-state drive in 8 steps. Things you'll need: MacBook laptop, new hard drive. I'm using a Samsung Evo 360 solid-state drive. I like it a lot. It's very fast. A 00 Phillips screwdriver, a T6 screwdriver, and anti-static nylon pry tool. Make sure your new hard drive is formatted correctly with the laptop, and you're working on an anti-static surface. Step 1. Shut down computer and use a 00 screwdriver to open up the bottom of your computer. The three top right screws on the MacBook are longer than the others. Remember this when installation is completed. Step 2. Detach the battery connector with the nylon pry tool. Step 3. The hard drive is at the bottom left corner. Proceed to take the Phillips screwdriver and unscrew the two screws on the black part holding the drive in. Put that part and screws to the side. Don't lose them. Step 4. Pull the tab for the hard drive and carefully pull out the SATA connector. They rip easily. Step 5. Use the T6 screwdriver and unscrew the four screws in the hard drive. Then place the screws on the new SSD with the plastic tab. Step 6. Reconnect the SATA cable and place the hard drive back in. Step 7. Screw in the black piece again. Reattach the battery connector. Step 8. Screw the bottom of the computer back on, then reformat the hard drive if needed. Now you are ready to turn on the laptop, then reformat if needed. Head over to my YouTube page for more how-to videos with upgrading your MacBook. If you found this helpful, please like this video and subscribe to the page. How to upgrade RAM memory inside MacBook Pro in 6 steps. A 13-inch MacBook Pro mid-2012 edition can hold up to 16GB of RAM. Things you'll need: MacBook, RAM memory replacement. I have the crucial 16GB. It works really well. 00 Phillips screwdriver and anti-static nylon pry tool. Step 1. Use 00 screwdriver to open up the bottom of the computer. 10 screws altogether. The three top right screws on the MacBook are longer than the others. Remember this when installation is completed. Step 2. Detach the battery connector with the nylon pry tool. Step 3. To remove the memory, push out the two plastic retaining bars until the modules pop up. Pull out and repeat for the second one. Step 4. To install a new memory, line up notch in memory module with pin in memory slot, and slide module in the lower slot at an angle until it's fully seated. Then push down on the module till it clicks into place. Repeat process for top module. Step 5. Reattach the battery connector. Step 6. Put screws back into place on the bottom of the laptop. Now you are ready to turn on the laptop. How to replace a battery in a 13-inch MacBook Pro mid-2012 edition in 9 steps. Things you'll need: MacBook Pro, new battery replacement, 00 Phillips screwdriver, a tri-lobe screwdriver, and an anti-static nylon pry tool. Step 1. Shut down the laptop, flip it over, and use the 00 screwdriver to open up the bottom of the computer. 10 screws altogether. The three top right screws on the MacBook are longer than the others. Remember this when installation is completed. Step 2. Use nylon tool to detach the battery connector. Step 3. Use the tri-lobe screwdriver to remove the screws that are keeping the battery in place. Step 4. Peel back the label on the left and use the plastic tab to lift the battery up and out of the MacBook Pro. Step 5. For installation, set the new battery in the MacBook Pro well, making sure the notches line up correctly. Make sure it sits flat in the bay. Step 6. Replace tri-lobe screws. The longer one goes on the right and the shorter one goes on the left. Step 7. Align the battery connector in its socket and push it back into place. Step 8. Close the bottom of the laptop by screwing the 10 screws in. You can now open up the laptop for calibration. Let the battery go under 10%, then shut down the laptop. Then fully charge the laptop to 100% uninterrupted. when you see the green light come on. Now you're ready to turn on your laptop. Head over to my YouTube page for more how-to videos on how to help yourself upgrade your MacBook Pro. How to replace your plastic feet on your MacBook Pro in 6 steps. Things you'll need: MacBook, replacement MacBook plastic feet. You can easily find this on eBay or Amazon. A 00 Phillips screwdriver, hair dryer, lighter, tweezers, and a flathead screwdriver. Step 1. Shut down laptop, flip it over, and use the 00 Phillips screwdriver to open up the bottom of your computer. 10 screws all together. The 3 top right screws on the MacBook are longer than the others. Remember this when installation is completed. Step 2. Clean the area for the plastic feet. Using rubbing alcohol would be best because it dries faster. Step 3. Heat the adhesive on the plastic feet using a hairdryer on high or the lighter. Use the tweezers to hold it so you don't burn yourself. Be careful using the hairdryer. If you have it on high and have too many things plugged in the same room, your power might go off in that room. So just be wary. Step 4. Once heated up, line the plastic foot correctly in the hole with the knobs. Step 5. Flip the case over and use the lighter to burn the knob to the inside of the case. Use a flathead screwdriver to spread out the plastic so it doesn't fall off once the adhesive wears off. Step 6. Put case and screws in the back of the laptop. Now you are ready to turn on your laptop. Head over to my YouTube page for more how-to videos on how to help with upgrading your MacBook Pro. If you found this helpful, please like this video and subscribe for more. I'm Art Turner, helping your dreams become tangible aspirations.